First off, a junior three-point specialist that figures to be an integral part of next year's defending championship team, Nick Morgan.